So in this video, I am going to show you how to set up the personal hotspot in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So before set up the personal hotspot, we need to turn on our internet in this device. You can see here, right? Now after that, go to settings and tap on the option portable hotspot. So here you can see the option portable hotspot. First turn on this option. After turn on this option, on the top notification panel, you can see the change. Just turn on this option. You can see when hotspot indicator, you can see here, right? So now I will show you how to customize the personal hotspot settings. So here you can see the option set up portable hotspot, tap on it. So here you can see the hotspot name Redmi Note 10T 5G. So here you can see the password. So in case if you want to change the password, then remove this one and you can easily change this one. So here I am going to enter the password QWERTY. So here I entered the password. So here you can see the personal hotspot name Redmi Note 10T 5G. So if you want to change that one, then that one also you can change. And after give all the changes, tap on tick symbol on the top right side. Now here you can see the Redmi Note 10T 5G is active. So here I am going to connect this personal hotspot to my another device. This is my Oppo A53s 5G. So here I am going to connect this hotspot to here. I will show you how to connect this one. For this, go to settings. Then tap on the option Wi-Fi. So here you can see that name Redmi Note 10T 5G. So tap on it. Now here we need to enter the password. After that, tap on tick symbol on the top right side. You can see Redmi Note 10T 5G is connected. And in this device, on the bottom side, you can see the option connected device. If we tap on it, now you can see which device is connected to this device. This personal hotspot, you can see. So simply in this way, you can set up the personal hotspot in this device. So in case if you are not able to share your password, Wi-Fi password, so now I will show you how to connect in that case. So here I am going to disconnect this Wi-Fi network from this device. Okay, now again I am going to connect this one. I will show you how to set up, how to connect this device without sharing the password. So here you can see the option share QR code. Just tap on it. Now in this page you can see one QR code and another device on the top right side, you can see one QR scanner. Just tap on it. Now just read this QR code. Yeah, the QR code is readed. Now you can see Redmi Note 10T is connected. After the tap on done, you can see one device is connected. So simply in this way, you can set up the personal hotspot in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.